presiding officer, dignitaries on the dais, the loyal families of the dais. I consider it a great privilege for me to introduce a very close friend of mine, Sri Virat Ali Garu, General Secretary for the Telangana State Union of Working Journalists, to you as the guest of honor for today's program. He is one example of how struggle can achieve a lot. Going back to the early period, I would tell you, if Gajwel had become famous before it has been now, I give the credit to Mr. Virat Ali for having been born in that town and coming up all the way till this level to occupy a very prominent place of eminence in the state. His schooling has been from the small town, from the Zilla Parishad school there. His father was considered a very principled man, serving the state government as a MPDO. From then on, his life took a turn for the better the moment he finished his journalism, and that was from the Rachna College of Journalism in Hyderabad. This, friends, happened in 1990. His career took off from the Deccan Chronicle group of newspapers. It was in 1990 that he started working as a journalist in Gajwel for Andhra Bhumi. And to his credit goes that he was the initiator and the president for setting up the first press club for media people at Gajwel, and went on to become the president for the club. Later to it, he had served in various media avenues. After a stint of 18 years in the Deccan Chronicle group, he took to the electronic media, and in electronic media, the most prominent of his stint, he started with CTV network, and then the most prominent of his stint was in the HMTV, where his mentor, Sri Ramchandra Murthy Garu, the chief editor of Sakshi Now, he encouraged him to hold different responsibilities. He started as the chief of bureau, then he was the chief news coordinator, and he went on to become the input editor for HMTV. And friends, it was not just his journalism which was important. He had that urge to be a leader for the cause of journalists. Journalists, having known them from close quarters, I can tell you, are one unfortunate lot who struggle to bring issues regarding the society out amongst the public. But with regard to their own issues, there is no one virtually to care until some leader comes. And one of the leaders who really made a difference to the life of journalist community in Telangana state is Mr. Virat Ali. A big hand to him, sir. As a trade union leader, he was the one who initiated the Medak District Journalist Union, in which he was, along with the present MLA, Dubbaka MLA Ramalingareddy Garu. Ramalingareddy Garu was the president, and he was the general secretary continuously from 1992. For about 15 years, they went on to serve as a team unanimously. That speaks of their caliber. And then I speak of the United States, I speak of Andhra Pradesh. The state body of journalists identified the caliber in Mr. Virat Ali and took him on as an executive member, executive committee member in 1994. And in 1997-98, they created a new post to accommodate his zeal terming it as Deputy General Secretary for the Union, the first such post in Andhra Pradesh state. Then on, after the formation of Telangana, I would tell he is an undisputed leader for the journalist community all the way from the time Telangana state has been formed until now, serving as the first General Secretary for the newly carved state and continuing to hold the same post till now. Friends, it was a 29 years career of struggle for him as a journalist and also as a trade union leader for the fraternity. In his journalism stint, being closely associated with him, I would want to share one or two aspects of it. He had done some very challenging stories with regard to the issue of fluoride in Nalgonda district. Fluoride was one problem which was causing a lot of problems. And friends, I would tell you, he had ventured to do the story covering the entire district of Nalgonda for 150 days, continuously doing the story on the causes, on the aspects of fluoride, which was leading to a lot of health aspects with regard to the population of the district. Likewise, he can be credited with as the one who brought out issues regarding corruption with regard to the Rajiv Rahadari project. There were a lot of issues concerning the way the road was being laid. There were complaints, but since big handwords involved, no one, even from the journalism community, was wanting to take up the issue. And then the mantle fell on Virat Ali. Undeterred, least worried about the issues that may crop up, he did stories to bring out the entire mismanagement with regard to the road conditions leading to the state government, headed by Mr. Kiran Kumar Reddy as Chief Minister, to constitute a committee and undertake action relevant to set the entire highway into order, and that happened. The credit solely goes to Mr. Virat Ali. These achievements got a lot of recognition. He was given a Samman by the Anti-Corruption Bureau, which was the best journalist award for the Rajiv Rahadari story. And then for the fluoride story of Nalgonda, the United Nations, UNICEF, awarded him a prize for his investigative journalism, and that was in 2012. But I would agree to the fact that the best award that Mr. Virat Ali probably had received was as a child when he was in 7th class. He participated in one competition organized by the Lions Clubs for Medak district, doing the essay on national integration, which went on to get the first prize, and that prize was from the Lions Clubs. Friends, I consider it my privilege to introduce this impeccable personality to this lovely audience.
Thank you, Shakil Ahmad Garu.